This is my third fish. I caught a 15 incher, a 10 incher, and this is my second 15 incher. Only thing I can get them to hit on is a inline spinner. I'm on a Susquehanna River. I was dropped off by Blue Mountain Outfitters. You get down there, you pay them a little fee, and they take you way up river and drop you off, and you float down. But sorry about the video, man. It's hard to fight this current. I gotta release this fish so I can pay attention before I flip it.